The circulatory system is composed of the heart and the blood vasculature, the arteries and the veins. Arteries carry blood away from the heart, and veins carry blood back to the heart. Circulating blood supplies cells throughout the body with oxygen and removes waste carbon dioxide. Oxygen is absorbed into the bloodstream through tiny air sacs in the lungs called alveoli. As oxygen diffuses in, carbon dioxide moves out and is exhaled.